Welcome to the first day of Comic-Con preparation. I can't get this sleeve up because I can't move my arms in this jacket. So anyway, we're here at Comic-Con.
And who do we have here?
R.
Hi.
Hi.
It's Chloe.
Happy reunion. Chloe. Hayton Hilton, right? Yeah, Hayton.
Hayton Hilton.
We're so clearly nice. Hayton Hilton.
Mm. Bye.
And there's not allowed to talk. He's in timeout. Because every time he talks, his scars go boop. So he's in trouble today. But anyway, we're here. And we had how many people have recognized us? Almost like everyone.
That's so cool. Like we don't awesome. Know. Like we're passing out our cards and like, we already watched it.
And they're like, I already watched your show. And I was like, oh my God, give me my card back. I'm so embarrassed. So anyway, we're just walking around. Just want to say hi. Bye.
I do.
Nice to meet you.
My favorite was the Sweeney Todd
episode.
Oh my God. I know. Thank you guys. I will.
It's a little bit too. Oh my God. I've been fans of your show since like the very beginning.
Picture?
Okay. Sorry. We're gonna take a quick picture. Alright.
Thank you. Uh-huh. It's like your favorite.
Hello. Say hi.
Hello.
She met us here.
Yes.
Last year. And she's
asking
us to sign.
Do you want us just
to
like sign that? Like
here's
with your pen?
It's already started.
Superstar. Are you sure
she's
you're
making
not
us sign her book?
A superstar.
You have my baby.
That is not my song.
Oh, I get red. Ooh. Right next to Dexter.
Your turn.
All right, here you go. Pass.
Sorry, we're vlogging at the same
That's
time.
Fine.
I hope you don't mind.
So you're in our vlog.
Yay!
Yay! Hmm?
I don't think I've seen her.
Well, that was cute. She watches the Hillywood show and she's a fan and she asked for our autographs.
Yep.
Yay! Look how dirty his hands are.
Oh.
Ew, and he got it on me.
Yeah.
All right. I guess you guys can just kind of see how crowded it is just by looking behind me.
I got a little bit.
Okay.
Over there.
That's a weird costume.
Cover my baby.
What a lovely way of saying how much you love me.
Are you doing a pirouette?
Huh?
Are you doing a pirouette?
It's not twerking, that's shaking your leg.
No, it's twerking.
Twerking is like your butt. Look how cute. It's how the dirty dragon. Oh, Clayton's in the way. Clayton!
I just ran into the cutest hobbit.
Let me see your feet. Stand up.
Stand up.
That is the cutest hobbit ever.
Look at those feet.
Say hi. Can you wave? Look, right here. Wait, it's a video.
I check out the feet.
You have amazing parents, you know that? You don't know how cool they are. They're really cool.
I love it!
Oh my God!
Oh my God!
I'm sorry, I got to like... Just...
So, we are with, what's your name again?
Elisa.
Elisa! And she's like a really big fan of the Hollywood show.
And she screamed, and she saw us.
Because honestly, sometimes we don't know if people just want a picture with us because of our costumes, or because of the Hollywood show. And she was for the Hollywood show!
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
he's getting
Hi.
Starbucks because we're tired. Our feet hurt. My back hurts.
Yours too?
Yeah. My neck hurts really bad. But anyway, we've seen more fans and they just say, Hollywood! We're like, yay! So anyway, this is our day. It's been good. It's been really fun. Bye! See you guys later.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye. Bye.
Jack, that kid's nachos.
Our feet are broken and our backs are broken.
Back is broken.
Your back's great.
We're dehydrated.
Okay, let's see.
Hi.
My back's broke.
Your back's
my
broke.
My shoulders are broken.
Aww. How many hours have we been walking?
Huh?
How many hours have we been walking? This lady told us just to move.
We're opening the door right now. They're all gonna exit.
Crap. Oh, now there's nowhere for us to sit.
I know.
No. We're just gonna try to find someplace else to sit.
Maybe we can sit outside. Maybe we can sit outside.
Is it hot outside?
I don't think so.
Chex Mix.
Chex Mix. It'd be nice if we could eat it. But there's nowhere to sit. We finally found a sitting spot.
Oh, hey. What's up?
What's up? We're really tired.
We got 5 minutes this time. That's good.
Yeah, because we kept getting, every time we'd sit down, we were asked to stand up. But it's cool, like, we met like 6 Hollywood fans.
Yeah, it was a lot of fun.
In like one go.
Sweet people.
But we're only here for another hour.
We've been searching for you all day.
Get on the refrigerator right now.
Right now.
Anyway, as you can tell, we're really tired.
We're delusional. We're delusional.
Hannah went pee. And Clayton needs to go pee. But I don't know if he will because we're only here for another hour. And then it's bye, Clayton. There you go. We'll hang out again soon. And hopefully it's not just like being zombies.
Being a video.
Being in a video. So, yeah. Anyway, bye.
Point the other foot.
He's scared too.
Oh.
Are you serious?
My toes are cramping.
Hot my toes. They're probably all sweaty.
Oh, they're not too bad.
Okay, so wait, we're done with Comic-Con day one and we're really tired.
And we're locked out of our room. Because that's what Murphy's Law does to you.
Yeah.
Right when you like need to get in and get your contacts out, it locks.
But it was really cool. We actually had a lot of fans recognize us. It was what, like 50-50?
50-50. The whole crowd like recognized.
Like 50% knew and 50% didn't know.
Which is incredible.
Which is crazy.
For the past 2 years, it's been like 10% only knows. And somehow it's like 50%. Thank God.
It was a lot of
think
fun.
We're crazy.
It was fun though. It was crowded.
Walking, crowded. Yeah. Tired.
No, we're all just gonna go to sleep right now.
Coffee,
and we're so hungry.
And
coffee, energy drink,
and you know,
almonds.
You know what was funny? Every time we wanted to like take pictures and we had the energy to, we'd walk around and nobody would want a picture. And then the moment we sit down just to have
pictures.
Like a drink or anything, everyone's like, can I get a picture? Can I get a picture? Can I get a picture? I was like, wow, this is like opposite. Like, okay.
No potty breaks for me. I haven't peed in like 8 hours.
I was brave. I peed in the bathroom.
It's gross.
I did too, and some guy recognized me.
While he was peeing.
While I was going to the bathroom.
That's weird.
Next to me.
It was so awkward.
Oh, warm bodies, huh? Oh, like good costume. I was
how
like,
about warm,
thanks.
How about the guy?
Warm parts.
There's a guy that walked past us. He's like, oh, that's from that movie, Warm Parts. And I was like, close, but that's like the grown-up version. That's like the X-rated deleted scene copy.
Oh, God. Bye, guys.
Bye. We'll see you tomorrow. Aww. Pop my toes.
They're so much better now. Pop my toes.
I bet if I took my boots off, my feet would look great. I'm gonna take my boots off. Ow. Hey, look, I have weird feet.
Ow. Oh, that felt good.
Oh, I broke my ankles. Ow. Oh, help.
Oh, my gosh. That feels so good.
Wait, let's see if I cramp.
No.
Oh.
No.
Oh. Oh, my God, Clayton. Oh, my God.
Did you cramp?
Yeah.
Are you serious?
My left foot.
Stop it. That look on his face.
He's
just like.
Okay, bye. Ow. Hello.
It is day two. Or it's day four at Comic Con, but our day two for us. So it's the last day, and Hillary is Lady Gaga.
I'm Lady Gaga.
And I'm myself, but I'm going to be vlogging with her and showing you guys around. I'm promoting with cards. So yay, Hannah. So anyway, we're waiting for our cab and we're running a little late, so we gotta get down there.
I saw all of them afterwards.
Right on.
And the last episode I saw was Hunger Games. I haven't watched Warm Bodies just because I haven't seen the movie yet. So
well, you need to check it out.
I know. I follow your tweets and you guys are like always talking about. I'm like, I want to see the movie first before I don't want to get spoiled yet. But
we'll see.
No, but you guys are amazing. Amazing.
So this is Anthony.
Watch the Hollywood Show.
Thank you.
There's Hilly. Brushing out her ponies. Look how silky they are. Well, that side is silky and that side is ratty.
I'm leaving like a little mess for the next person. Mess of white hair.
We only have about 2.5 hours left, so we're gonna walk around and keep promoting Hollywood and meet fans if we run into them. Yeah, there's not much else to report except we walk around and we promote. I'm wearing Hilly's clothes.
Uh-huh.
Well, it's just one piece.
Yeah.
I'm wearing it's by Black Milk. It's a little bunny rabbit. I have my own shorts and shoes on. Yes, I do. People have been stopping me for pictures, which I don't really understand. They're like, oh, you took a picture. I'm like, is it because of my bunny top? Like, okay. I don't know. Because it's spandex, exactly. Like Hillary's. Yeah. Here we are. Walking Comic Con. We're gonna go see if we can find some cute song covers. So we found some really cute ones, but it's so big in here, you're just gonna get lost. Look. This is what we see. Because we're so short, we don't see anything. So all we see is bodies. Anyway.
I knew that guy, but I don't know where I know him from.
And yeah. That's it. There's Billy.
E.T.
He's so cute. Baby.
favorite character ever.
Please, weeks before it's all up, you have to edit all of it.
Oh yeah, that'd be great. Yep, thank you. Yeah, here you go. This is actually us and what we do. We parody celebrities and movies. We have a web show.
Awesome. Thanks.
Thank you.
Videos and the progression of all of them till now.
That's crazy. That is crazy. She's awesome and we love her very much.
And we have two very special surprise guests here with us, Hilly and Hannah Hindi from the Hillywood Show. How are you guys doing? Are you guys allowed to talk about what your next parody is going to be? Or we have a few that are in the cat?
We just met two more fans.
Who are men as well.
Who are men as well. Yay, men!
Hey, men!
Matthew and Albert.
Say hi, guys.
Hi.
Hi, guys.
How long have you been watching the show?
For about a year now.
Yeah, about the same time, about a year.
Awesome. So we just want to say hey.
Hi.
Actually watch the show and
this year we are again going to VidCon in Anaheim, California. We will be there August 2nd, 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 and 3rd.